Thank you. احنا مدرسة الابداع 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 مدرسة الابداع ابداع الابداع مدرسة الابداع 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 مدرسة الابداع احنا ابداع مدرسة الابداع مدرسة الإبداع عشنا من سنين عشنا من سنين من مدرسة الإبداع صرنا مبدعين صرنا مبدعين
You left your mark, reminding me to forget. You left your mark. at the motel under streetlights in the city of palms. Call me what you want, when you want, if you want. And you can call me names if you call me up.
الكويت دولة ما تنحني لا فيها رجال تحبها.
الكويت
واحنا معاها كلنا الغلاها جينا نغني في حبها.
الكويت
دولة ما تنحني لا فيها رجال تحبها.
We're gonna miss you all.
Good luck جميعا.
الله يوفقكم.
نشوفكم على خير.
Thank you. Good evening. My name is Claire Shea, and I'm the middle and high school principal of the girls' campus in Hawali. On behalf of our students, faculty, and staff at the American Creativity Academy, welcome to our virtual commencement ceremony this evening to celebrate our class of 2020. This graduating class of 111 students has remained strong during this difficult time of our world due to COVID-19. Students, we are incredibly proud of your patience, your hard work, and your academic success as an ACA student. Although tonight's graduation ceremony looks a little bit different than what was originally planned for our students and families, I am so proud to gather virtually with our graduates so that we can honor your success. For those of you that were not able to join us this evening, there will be a link provided so that you can share this ceremony with all family and friends. As we begin tonight, it is my honor to ask us to stand for the Kuwait National Anthem. Thank you. At this time, let us now invite Senior Lua Al-Farsi to give a recitation of the Holy Quran.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الرحمن علم القرآن خلق الإنسان علمه البيان الشمس والقمر بحسبان والنجم والشجر يسجدان والسماء رفعها ووضع الميزان ألا تطغوا في الميزان وأقيموا الوزن بالقسط ولا تخسروا الميزان والأرض وضعها للأنام فيها فاكهة والنخل ذات الأكمام والحب ذو العصف والريحان فبأي آلاء ربكما تكذبان.
Thank you, Lua. It is now my distinct privilege to welcome our superintendent, Dr. Matthew Neal, to deliver his words of encouragement for our graduates.
Congratulations to the graduating class of 2020. We're incredibly proud of you. I know this journey has been a long one, even from the beginning. Kindergarten, preschool, 13, 14 years ago in some cases. The friends you're standing beside today in many cases are the same friends that you were in kindergarten, first grade with. Your families have watched you grow up. Many of your teachers have, year after year, come back to see you, and you've gone back to develop those relationships. We're so proud of your efforts. This conclusion to your career here at ACA may not be exactly the way that you planned it, not the way that quite frankly, that we planned it. But that doesn't mean that this time is any lessened. We are excited to watch you step into the next chapter. Make us proud. I would tell you for the last 22 years, ACA has been watching its graduates step out into the world. And I would tell you this class is a unique class this year. You have the strength and the tenacity to stick through it. You have come through this online learning environment and you have come through strong. This is something that's unique for your own class. And yes, while it may be different, it's made you stronger. Often I encourage our graduating class to do a couple things differently, to step outside of the mold and step outside of the box. Well, this class has done a lot differently and you have done a great job making us proud over the last several months, and even the duration of your career. Where you go off to next year and the year following, we will watch and see. And yes, it may be a little different, but we will continue to watch and encourage you along your journey. You are the future leaders of Kuwait. You're the future of leaders of ACA. You know, we have many first and second and third graders today that are watching you and the way that you're leading both your little brothers and your little sisters, but also the children of former graduates. You are leading a legacy here as a graduate of the American Creativity Academy. Great job, continue to keep your eyes on the prize. Stick to your plan and your vision, and you will go far. Congratulations, and thank you to all of our parents for their support. Thank you to all of our staff and our teachers for their support. And on behalf of the Board of Education here at the American Creativity Academy, may I congratulate you as a graduating class of 2020. Well done. Congratulations.
Thank you, Dr. Matthew, for your kind words and leadership this past year. It is now time to recognize our salutatorian. The salutatorian is chosen as the student who demonstrates the second highest overall high school GPA of their graduating class. Tonight, it is my honor to recognize Rawa Al-Anbai as this year's Girls Campus Salutatorian.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. السيد الفاضل مدير المدرسة معلماتي الأفاضل أولياء الأمور الأفاضل وزميلاتي الأعزاء السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته أقف بينكم اليوم كخريجة بطرفة عين أصبح اليوم الذي ننتظره حقيقة انتهى مشوار 12 سنة ها نحن شارفنا على التخرج من هذا المسرح العلمي العتيد الذي قضينا فيه أجمل سنوات عمرنا على مدى 12 عاما من الروضة حيث كنا نأتي هادئين فرحين حتى تخرجنا في آخر مراحل الثانوية تلك الفترة تركت في نفوسنا أحلى المواقف وأجمل الذكريات ذكريات مليئة بالضحك والفرح وناس نتذكرهم دائما زاملنا خلال تلك السنوات صديقات عزيزات على قلوبنا بدأت علاقتنا منذ السنوات الأولى للدراسة واستمرت إلى الآن وبإذن الله ستستمر أيام كلها روعة تملأنا البهجة عند اللقاء ونتطلع إلى لقاء آخر عند الفراق أقف بينكم اليوم وقد اختلط في نفسي مزيج من المشاعر مشاعر الفرح للتخرج ومشاعر الحزن لوداع مدرستنا ومعلماتنا وصديقاتنا لكن ستبقى الذكرى الجميلة تملأ قلوبنا ونفوسنا وفي هذه اللحظات وهذه المشاعر الجياشة وفي هذا الموقف لا يفوتني تقديم الشكر والعرفان لمن قام بتعليمنا في هذه المدرسة الذين كانوا لنا القدوة علما وخلقا ولم يدخر أي منهم جهدا في تعليمنا فلهم منا كل التقدير كما أتوجه بالشكر والامتنان إلى أولياء أمورنا الذين قدموا الدعم لنا ولم يدخروا أي جهد في تذليل كل العقبات التي واجهتنا شاركونا مشاعر الخوف والقلق ليالي الامتحانات وشاركونا مشاعر الفرح والسعادة بالتفوق والنجاح فلهم منا الدعاء بأن يبارك الله في أعمارهم وأعمالهم وأخيرا أود أن أشكر كل من ساهمت في صنع ذكريات جميلة وكانت سندا لي وكانت جزء كبير من حياتي شكرا دفعة 2020 وهنا أقول وداعا مدرستنا والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله
Thank you, Rawa. Next, we recognize our valedictorian. The valedictorian is chosen as the student who demonstrates the overall highest GPA of their graduating senior class. Tonight is my honor to recognize Fatima Al-Rashtan as this year's Girls Campus Valedictorian.
Good evening, most esteemed students, parents, and faculty members. I'm honored to be here representing the class of 2020 in this virtual graduation. This type of graduation is not what we all had expected and anticipated the last 12 years of our lives. For instance, I'm at home recording this speech wondering what it would have been like if we weren't all in our pajamas watching it rather than physically being part of it. But let's all take a moment and imagine the scenario being told as a funny story to all our kids 20 years from now. The past 12 years, our class has been one of the most unique groups that ASA has ever seen. Let's look back and reminisce on these wonderful 12 years. Our very first day in elementary. Though we can't remember every detail, I'm sure that the nerves we had in the car heading for school were all over the place. Our first lockers, where we all had thought was a major achievement at the time. Middle school, the days we all look back as in Madi al-Aswad, or the black past in English. Those were the days that made us who we are now. Our first days in high school, the time spent in Mrs. Mahan's class, and the endless nights spent colouring. International days, the event we all look forward to each year. And finally, senior year, the year we all wanted to make the best of. Unfortunately, it was cut down 3 months short. However, we've had our moments. Let's not forget the last day of high school, where we hosted the Kuwaiti National Day celebrations. We all had a good laugh on that special day. Yes, the senior trip got cancelled, but let's not forget the senior keshta and the senior picnic that showed us how close we are as a family. If this were a real graduation, I would have said, look around, look at all the lifelong relationships made under one roof, the roof of our American Creativity Academy. But since this isn't the case, I want to take a moment for all of us to remember our friends, the ones who we have cried, laughed, and for some, both in the same time. Believe me, it's hard to imagine, but I've seen it. I want you to imagine hugging them and having a moment to say, we did it. Class of 2020, we can now officially say, we all did it. We went through it all. 10 years from now, we will be the doctors, the engineers, the teachers, the architects, politicians, and the lawyers who will without a doubt make the world a better place. I would like to thank all my teachers who have gotten me to where I am today. I don't think I'll ever forget their pieces of advice and many words of encouragement. I would like to thank all my friends who have never failed to be by my side at times of need. And of course, I would like to thank my mother and father who believed in me when I didn't even believe in myself. And at last, thank you to everyone who made this a memorable school experience. Unfortunately, I know we hadn't said our proper goodbyes, but let's hope as soon as this is all over, it will happen in the most anticipated and heartfelt way. I truly hope our paths will cross one day when we find ourselves succeeding in whatever we choose to do. A journey of 1,000 miles starts with a single step. I'm honored to have taken that step with you, the remarkable class of 2020. Thank you and take care.
Thank you, Fatima. As we move to the conferral of diplomas, I would like to inform the audience that every student's name of our graduating class will be recognized this evening. For each student, we will display their name, picture, and if submitted, a list of their academic achievements. Overall, we are so proud of our students and their many achievements so far this high school career. I would now like to invite Ms. Fatima, the head of our Islam department, to read the individual names of our graduates.
Aisha Khalid al-Hassan. Al-Zain Badr al-Hasawi. Ala Jasim Shamran. Al-Batul Ali Sa'doun. Al-Mas Fahad al-Rashidi. الريان راشد الصالح الطاف أحمد الملحم الزينة أسامة الزعابي أنوشة محمد أحمد يان عذوب صالح العنزي أوضاح جزاع الدبوس عايشة أحمد ييت بدحة مبارك الحجرف بدرية فريد عبد السلام بيبي أحمد البغلي دلال جبر الفهد دلال وليد المريخي داليا سليمان الصميط دانا رشدي خلف دانا صلاح الهاجري دانا جاسم الزايد دارين وليد الوسمي ديما عصام النفيسي ديما غازي العبد الجليل ضحى سعود غيمش في يوسف المعتوق فاطمة أنس البحر. فاطمة فيصل الرفاعي. فاطمة محمد كودن. فاطمة إبراهيم الرشدان. فاطمة ناصر الأربش. فاطمة مرزوق الرشدان. فاطمة وليد العوضي. فاطمة حمد الحمد. فتوح عبد الرزاق معرفي. فوزية فيصل المشاري. فضة وليد أمير. فوز عبد الله المذكور. غادة عادل الزيد الناصر. غالية بشار محمد. غالية مساعد العنزي. غلا مشعل مدو. غالية بدر الخباز. غنيمة مرزوق المطيري. غزلان فيصل المطوع. غنى سعود الهاجري. غنى عبد الرحمن الحميدان. هلا سعد الزيد. حنين أسامة محمد. هيا خالد البريس. جنى عوني العتيجي. جنى رائد الغانم. جنى جواد الغريب. جنى أحمد الصبيحي. جود محمد الهاجري. ياسمين خالد المهيني. جود قتيبة الزامل. لطيفة خالد العمر. لولو مساعد الفارسي. لولو محمد الياسين. منار حمد الشمري. ملك سليم شاكر. مريم محمد الراشد. مريم طارق العناتي. مريم حمد المزيد. منى أنور الشرهان. منيرة خالد السبيعي. مزن أيمن الروضان. نجلة أسامة البابطين. نمارق أسامة الدعيش. نوال فيصل العصيمي. نورة أنور الراشد. نور وائل البحر. نورة صلاح المنيس. نورة يوسف العلي. رفا فراس الفارسي. رغد أحمد الهندي. رغد سعد الديحاني. رغد صقر البدر. رغد فؤاد الماجد. رغد فهد الطريجي. رنا وائل الصالح. روعة طارق الأنبعي. ريم نبيل فيلتشاوي. روى أسعد الرويح. صبا مؤيد التركيت. سلمى صلاح المنيس. سارة عبد العزيز الزبن. سارة أحمد الصرعاوي. شاها علي الزامل. شهد أياد الصالح. شيخة فهد البناي. شيخة عبد الهادي النويف. شيخة عادل الغريب. شيخة حمد الأنبعي. سميرة فيصل كركري. شدن وليد السعيد. شيخة طارق الخضري. شريفة هشام الإبراهيم. شجون جاسم العلي. سعاد فيصل الحميدان. سعاد خالد العوضي. طيبة داوود بجروة. وضحى غازي المطيري. ياسمين طارق العوضي. زين جمال الفارس. زينة محمد الأحول. زينة محمد القناعي. زينب عادل شلبي. زينة أحمد الغنيم. زيان جمال السنعوسي.
Now I present to you the class of 2020, as they have completed all of ACA's graduation requirements to end our school year officially. It is now time to thank our senior committee, who have worked hard to recapture memories of the senior year in our long-standing tradition of the senior video. Enjoy.
احنا مدرسة الابداع 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 مدرسة الابداع ابداع الابداع مدرسة الابداع 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 مدرسة الابداع احنا ابداع مدرسة الابداع مدرسة الإبداع عشنا من سنين عشنا من سنين من مدرسة الإبداع صرنا مبدعين صرنا مبدعين
تحبها
الكويت
واحنا معاها كلنا الغالي
حبها
هيا حلوين. Congratulations. ألف 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 مبروك. I wish you all the best in the world. Go follow your dreams and shine.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله الذي بنعمته تتم الصالحات. طالبات العزيزات خريجات 2020 بكل حب وفرح أهنيكم وأبارك لكم هذا التخرج وهذا النجاح وهذا اليوم. كلنا فخورين فيكم. شكرا على اجتهادكم وصبركم، شكرا على تعبكم وتحملكم المسؤولية، شكرا على الأيام الحلوة والذكرى الجميلة اللي تركتوها لنا. أنا متأكدة أن بشوفكم بالمستقبل، بشوف منكم الطبيبة والمهندسة والمحامية والمعلمة والنائبة والوزيرة اللي تخدم وطنها. المستقبل لكم والمجد هذا أولا. عسى ربي يسخر لكم من كل مكان وعسى النجاح يقبالكم في كل حين. مشكورين والله يحفظكم.
Class of 2020, I'm so proud of you and you should be proud of yourselves. I feel so blessed to have been a part of your journey and want you to know you taught me much more than I could have ever taught you. I have faith that you will do great things in the next chapter of your lives. Congratulations!
Hi girls, I just wanted to say that I have been so proud to be your teacher the last 3 years. It has been an amazing experience getting to know all of you, seeing you learn, seeing you grow as people. And I cannot wait to see what you do in the future. I love you all and congratulations.
Hi girls. This is just wild to me that we are here in 2020 and we're celebrating your graduation. You were my very first class at the university and my first group of ACA Habibtis. I think it must be a bit disappointing for you guys to be graduating this way, but the silver lining is that your teachers from all over the world get to send their well wishes and tell you how proud we are of you. You guys blew me away as little six-year-olds learning to read, and I still love following along on your adventures. You guys have turned into the most beautiful and wise young women, and I'm wishing you all the luck in the future and sending you a big mabruk.
Hello ladies, congratulations on your graduation. I know this is a bit of a crazy year with your virtual graduation and everything, but here we are. I wish I could be doing this in person. I wish I could give each and every one of you a giant hug. I cannot believe that our paths have crossed. We crossed, what, 12 years ago? Most of you I taught in grade 1, some of you I got to teach again in grade 6, and in general I've just been able to watch you guys grow into the smart, kind, important, amazing women that you are today. Your journey, you might be thinking, is ending today, but it is really just beginning, a new chapter, a new adventure that you are going to start and embark on. And I just know that with all the skills and knowledge and passion and kindness that you guys all have, that you're going to do amazing things in this world and the world will become better for it. So I could talk forever and you all know that, and I'm not crying, which is amazing, even though Jude, you had me crying in Sultan the other day. Thank you so much for asking me to send this video. Again, I wish I could give you all a big hug, and one day soon I hope that we will be able to have that hug. So Quincy and I would like to say one more time, congratulations on your graduation. Good luck in the future and all your endeavors. Please stay in touch. I love hearing from all of you and seeing all your pictures on Instagram. Make the world a beautiful place, ladies, because you are amazing. Thank you for being a part of my life, and I wish you all the best. Mwah!
بناتي خريجات 2020 يعطيكم ألف عافية. ينعاد عليكم الشهر الفضيل أنتو كل حبايبكم بالخير والأفراح والمسرات. بحب أحكي لكم مبروك التخرج. التخرج اللي ما حضرناه، ومع أنه كنت كتير متشوقة أني أشوفكم بالأبيض وأحضنكم ونزلكم بإيدي من على الستيج وأحكي أسميكم وعيش معاكم كل اللحظات، لكن سبحان الله قدر الله وما شاء فعل، ومع هيك نحن منعيش معكم الفرحة ومندعي لكم من كل قلوبنا ومنقلكم يا رب تكونوا ذخر لأهلكم وقرة عين لأهليكم ولوطنكم. وأنا متأكدة تماما رح يطلع منكم شيء جيد جدا للمجتمع، رح تكونوا عضوات نافعات في الحياة. هذا أملي بالله سبحانه وتعالى. لا تنسوا كل شيء غرسنا فيكم، لا تنسوا تدعوا لنا، وتذكروا دائما أنه نحن منحبكم ومنحبكم ومنحبكم. ألف مبروك.
Congratulations, class of 2020. What a journey it's been. I've always felt like one of the luckiest teachers, having got to spend 2 years with you guys. You're such an amazing group of girls. I know you're gonna go on to do wonderful things in this world. I miss you and I wish you all the best. Much love.
Assalamu alaikum wa barakatuh, habibtis. Mabruk on your graduation. I'm so excited and I'm so happy that I was able to be a very small part of your journey and watching you girls turn into the amazing young women you are today. I cannot wait to see you guys dominate the future. The world is your oyster. I love you guys. I miss you guys. Happy 2020!
Congratulations, class of 2020. I wish you all the best in everything you do. I remember you well from our 7th grade science. We had such fun. You were so brave. You're gonna do great in this world.
Hey girls. It's incredible to believe that this is your graduating year. It has been quite the journey for you guys. I remember when you were all in grade 6 and how you were so excited for middle school, and then grade 8, excited to be promoted and go ahead to high school. And now 4 years later, you guys are done. You guys have made it. You've completed everything and I'm incredibly proud of you guys. We've had some ups and downs, but I cannot wait to hear what else you guys have in store for your future and for whatever it is that you guys plan on doing. And I'm so incredibly excited for you guys all. Congratulations, girls, and all the best.
Hi, girls. I just wanted to say congratulations. I'm so happy and I'm so proud of you. This is a huge milestone that you've reached in your journey of life. And I want you to know that you can do anything. Your future has endless possibilities. So please, please make sure you take advantage of everything that you want to accomplish. I believe in you and I'm always here for you. I love all of you very much. Congratulations.
Congratulations, seniors. It has been a wonderful journey and I'm happy to have been a part of it. I am very proud of all of you. Look back with a smile, but move on with courage because the best is yet to come. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Ladies, it has been such an honor to be your principal this year, and I have to say that you have been such a wonderful senior class for me. I can still remember meeting you for the first time in our senior assembly to begin the year. And as I went through the year, standing at the gate each morning to greet you, it was one of my favorite things to see you all and be identified in the senior shirts that you had. The biggest thing that I take away from my year as principal this year is you, because you were the leaders of our school and you showed me what it means to be a part of the ACA family. Not only do you carry incredible integrity and courage, you also are a wonderfully smart class, and I saw that in so many ways. I was able to see your accomplishments in the Injaz competition, and I thank you to all those ladies personally who invited me along to things just to see you guys shine. It was amazing. And then I was able to travel to The Hague to watch our MUN international team compete at a level that was absolutely outstanding. Overall, the accomplishments that you guys have demonstrated both in school and out of school continue to make me feel so proud to be your principal. Ladies, most importantly, take from this what you should, and that is that you have completed one of the greatest accomplishments. You've completed a career at ACA. But now the real journey begins. It matters what you become after this, what you do with what ACA has taught you, and how you go out into the world to make a true difference. The integrity, the morality, the personality, and the character that you have showed me as a senior class leads me to believe that you will go out to change the world. And I can't wait to see you do it. I just hope that you continue to come back to ACA and remind us of the class of 2020 and all that you have been and all that you will be. Ladies, I want to give you a huge congratulations. I wish that I was there in person to do it. I wish that we were together one last time as an ACA family. But because of the circumstances we are under, this is the best that we're doing in this moment. And for that, I only want to wish you well. I want to wish you safety, and I want to wish you a very blessed Ramadan and a happy, happy summer. I just want to say once again, congratulations to the class of 2020. I want to thank our teachers, our staff, our faculty, and all people that work at ACA to help make this successful for all students. I also want to thank our parents and our families. It is because of you and the countless things that you have done, the endless hours of homework, the amount of times that you have been a spectator to these students, it is because of you that they are successful. And I'm so proud of how our families and parents support ACA. Most importantly, ladies, enjoy this moment. It is important, and it will be important whether it's in person or virtually. Once again, have a fabulous summer. Congratulations, and thank you.